All right, excuse me. Welcome back, fellow gamers, to another edition of the Ratscast. I'm right here, as always. Coming to you once more from the wonderful world of Final Fantasy X-10-2 Remastered.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I interest you in something?
Yes, please. Well, we don't have any either. Okay, but I do need this, because I'm... Oh, well, I guess I do have to do now. That's okay, I don't care. Just been the safe side.
Sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're up to. Welcome to... Spare some change, lad? Make it up, T.
Yeah. I forget what the situation is, but you definitely want to donate to him. Okay, Oh, damn it, didn't do that.
I told you, let me help.
Leave those to Sir Oren.
Yeah, I forgot. So sorry. Okay, I'm gonna check him out first. This doesn't matter, does it?
My turn now!
Ha! I did that on him. Ouch! I didn't do that, dang it!
Oh yeah!
There we go. Haha!
Yeah!
Oops.
What are you doing on this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here.
Ouch! Okay.
Word has gotten around about me. Now all the Crusaders are ignoring me.
Ouch! Okay. Dang it. Hey, bombs. Yeah, that was it. Hey, Vera, thanks for joining me. All right. Dang it.
Miss me?
Ha! All right. This is not going down quietly. I'm trying to blind them so it won't matter. All right, there we go.
All right.
Well, we have the bombs here. I'm not going to use the fire sword. That'd be a bad decision.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
Gata and Luzu reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time. Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated.
More donations?
Thank you. Please accept this.
Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap.
That does not sound like a great idea. Sorry about that. Wait, guys. Oh. Okay. A bit of a mess. More.
So we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well,
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
Yeah.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Mm-hmm.
Yuna.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
Hmm. Okay, first off, we're going to save it real fast. So I do apologize for the brief cut, because always this game does this to me. Okay, screen goes black, blah, 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 blah. Okay, back again to this live stream. Okay, there we go. Unnecessary evil, unfortunately.
All hail, Maester Seymour.
All hail, Maester Idiot.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Yeah.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Again with these guys, okay,
Ha!
damn it. Oops. Keep doing that. Okay, now they're blind. They'll be a little more cooperative, I think. One down.
Take that.
And two. Awesome. Hey, bomb. Hmm? We should be fine without a walker. Oh, awesome. Oops.
Allow me.
Awesome. That could have went badly. Else kind of went better also. Oh. Okay, Oh, shit, you're gonna hit him again. Damn, he's gonna blow up now. Yep. Shit. Awesome. That could have went badly. Ghost car that could have went better also. Oh. Okay, let's save this here real fast. Again, I do apologize for the cut. Not much we can do on that circumstance, like I said. certain games don't let you save it unless they cut out of the game. Yep.
Some of this.
Oh no, I want ice. Sorry. Actually, oh, down for the count.
No problem. Yeah.
Hey, viewer, thanks for joining me. Awesome. I probably should get some healing done again. Oh, look at the fungus thing again. Okay, alright, down to the count. Nice. Oh, again. Ouch. Okay, who's up first? Okay,
Bring it on!
Always know the right people for the right job. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, that is. Thanks for joining me. Okay, I can't remember which way I'm going here. Dang it. So long as I use this map. Oh, that wasn't good. Quicker. You can get those fast ones much easier. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. Haha. Silly me. Okay, Dang it, yes, him. Okay, Walker next, yes. And down. Alright. Dang it. Abilities. Yuna. I'm really gonna level up when I get to the end here. Oh, crud. Okay, Oh, dang, it's the wrong end. Much better. Okay, now let's try this again, shall we?
Take that.
And he's down. Yes. One thing that's always driving me crazy is that the directional buttons change depends on which wearman's position on the screen. It's not always up and down for the monsters and left to right for the players. It depends on wearman's position on the screen. Shoving ships drives me nuts. I never get to remember how to do that one. And they don't explain it. I never should have chose it. Damn, my character's gonna die here.
Here are tough.
Yep. Oh, that one's already gone. Okay, I guess. Dang it. Second time I failed. That one's fine, actually.
Shield us from fiery fury.
Well, again. Okay, fire, so... Now comes your downfall. There was only one person that actually attacked him that did any damage, and the other one kept healing him. So he'll lose no life. But they all lose theirs. And that's it. I probably should have used him all along. Okay, here we are. Way. Actually, yeah. Spider breathes fire, shoots fire, but he's not immune to it. It's actually the thing that makes him stronger, or makes him weaker. It's kind of weird. Oh well. I needed something to get Yuna up anyway, so this is perfect. Problem is, they're not actually hurting them. So he's not filling up his bar. With the other flying guy, he's actually damaged to him, so his overdrive meter would increase. Goodness. Alright, that takes care of that problem. Okay, gonna save it here again. And I think it's a cutscene that comes up here, so we'll have to...
Ow!
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu, he left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade, and he fought with an Albed Machina weapon.
Hello, how you doing?
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
Hi, during this evening or morning or whatever it is. Okay. It's a witness the great battle against sin.
It won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Oh. Please, hurry, my lady.
Oh, look, it's a Waka.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price. Oops, sorry, I forgot.
Well, I didn't use any last time, so I don't need any of that.
Welcome.
Ooh, stone touch. Yes. Oh, yeah, I definitely have to have that. Oh. So now I don't have enough, but yeah, dang it. Bummer. Okay. Well, okay.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You alright?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin. But they stick me here!
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Exactly.
Oh! I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Kenok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kenok?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Kenok a maester?
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
All right, well, there's gonna be a big battle going on over here. It's not gonna be pretty either way we go about it. But we're actually gonna end it right here since I finished saving this. I want to thank everyone who stopped by and checked out my channel. As always, I appreciate whether you are here now or catch me later. Please remember too that I have a link there on for the St. Jude Play Live. Anyone who wishes to donate or can donate, please do. It's a great cause, and I appreciate you guys doing so. It means a lot. I also hope that you guys have time to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I am trying to reach 100 viewers still to get that unique username. It'd be really nice if I get some help. Still quite a ways off, unfortunately. And as always, if you guys have any comments or questions about Final Fantasy X-2, Ten Two or any or remaster any of the games I play. Suggestions for upcoming games. If I wish to join me in some of the co-op modes in any of the games I play, you can tweet me at CyberX. It's the easiest way to get a hold of me. You can, of course, message me directly right here at Twitch, where this is being broadcast through, or on the PlayStation Network, which I'm playing this game on. You can also find the RatsCast on Google+, Facebook, and, of course, the YouTube channel, the RatsCast itself, where you can leave comments and questions and all that good stuff there, too, on those three sites. That's going to be all for tonight, guys. I don't know if I'm going to be back on tonight. I'm trying to see if I can hang out with a friend of mine online, so we'll have to see. But I still have four more days of just screwing around, having fun, and playing games. So I hope you guys can join me for that. The RatsCast will continue tomorrow. And until then, thank you again, everybody, for being here. You guys are great. I appreciate the backpack. And we'll catch you next time on RatsCast. Until then, CyberRats signing off for now. Bye-bye.